Ballin' since I was a jit. Way before Oakland and filming the skits, I had a goal to get rich. Mama was struggling paying the rent, I couldn't help her with shit.
Hey everybody, this is Microphone Calvin speaking. I just wanted to let y'all know that we had some audio difficulties, and so y'all will be hearing me. If you have any more questions, don't ask, or just leave a comment. No one really leaves comments, you know, but anyways, I'm gonna stop being petty, because why not? I'm just explaining how the waves are very, very, very big, actually, all the way at the end of the pier. That place is really deep. Trust me, Pismo Beach will surprise you. One of the best and most beautiful beaches I've been to so far. I don't know about the world, but because I haven't traveled the world. But, you know, I like messing around. I like to kid around. Please don't take everything to heart, buddy. I love y'all. Stay safe. Microphone Calvin out. See y'all.
Get to talk a lot, but when I do, I'll try. You can really feel the waves hitting the bridge. Like, it's crazy. It's beautiful. People that live in Pismo, shout out. Y'all got beautiful things. Probably ball up later at a, you know, park or something. Yeah, very beautiful indeed. Basketball court, and it's actually pretty nice, you know. And in Pismo Beach, you know, we gotta ball it up, you know. We're gonna play a good game of 21 here, get a good workout for the day. I call it a good time. These things are so beautiful. Honestly, Merced, we gotta get our stuff together. They got benches, they got a few courts out here. It's beautiful. And look at the view, you playing in this? Crazy. Thank you, Authentic Family, for staying till the end. I hope you all enjoyed the scenery and the music. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe at the end of the video, which is of course now. So, you know, go hit that like button. But anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this whole video. I know it wasn't a lot of me talking, it was just mostly just the scenery. You know, we just went to Pismo out of a whim, and we kind of just went there, you know, we just enjoyed the city, enjoyed the vibes there, and we didn't get to record much, but, you know, everything we did record, we kind of put it on this video. Hope y'all enjoy it, and I hope y'all stay tuned for the next video. See y'all next time. Bye.